Hey, YouTube, this is a video, well, you know what, there's probably a zillion other videos a lot like this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. All us NES owners hate this cartridge system. I dislike it. Messed up totally. Well, you know what, there's a way around that. You know what it is? Here, I will show you. Wait, let me. It's actually really quite simple. Doesn't involve blowing on the cartridge. It doesn't involve any kind of stuff like that. All you gotta do is stick it in. Wait. Close the lid, turn it on. There you go. All you gotta do is put it in and don't push it down. Because if you do, it kinda bends the contacts and makes the game hard to read. So if you've ever got a finicky NES game, don't throw it out, just put it in and don't push it down. Works every time for me.